On New Zealand yen for today, we expect it to start a drop. Now, to complete this long drawn out running flat, for the resume back the buy momentum, we expect a drop any moment for now. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on New Zealand yen, we want to watch this flat they're attempting to make here. Watch it drop first to this trend line to then correct outside this trend line and drop more for us. So they're looking out for sell setups on New Zealand yen. So we'll be on the lookout for them as they develop. Sales. It's what they ask that. Sales to the trend line outside sales. Sales, sales down. We're looking for sales, 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 sales. So we'll watch for them to develop. Let's set up a